Grind 1 tablespoon coriander seeds, 20 methi seeds, 1/4 teaspoon black peppercorns, 5 green cardamoms, 1 star anise, 2 cinnamon sticks, and 6 to 7 cloves to a fine powder. I'm using bhetki fish. Apply some salt and turmeric on both sides. Fry the fish pieces in sesame oil or normal oil for 1 minute per side on medium heat. To the remaining oil, add cumin seeds, mustard seeds, dried red chilies, curry leaves, turmeric powder. Give it a stir, add onions, 1 tablespoon crushed garlic, 1 teaspoon ginger. Stir fry till onions turn light brown. Add in the gongura leaves and cover them till they wilt. Once gongura leaves feel oily, add in the dry masala and then add water to the desired consistency. Add red chili powder to taste and cover and cook for 5 minutes. Add salt to taste and add the fish pieces in. Cook the fish pieces covered for 2 minutes and garnish with coriander leaves. All done!